Morgan Stanley has cut its earnings estimate for Indian companies and the Sensex target for June 2020. Darshan Mehta, he's standing by with the rationale. Darshan, what has Morgan Stanley got to say with the revised estimates for Sensex
Devina, two reasons that they have given. First of all is the global slowdown or the global weakness that we have seen. And the second is the reflexivity of the share prices to the fundamentals. So those are the two reasons that have been cited. In terms of target price cut from 45,000 to 40,000 is the base case. Similar are the cuts as far as the best case and the worst case scenario is concerned, or the bull or the bear case scenario is concerned. Now EPS cuts have also come in. For FY21 they have left it unchanged at 20%, but the new estimate is 13% growth for the Sensex EPS for FY20 from the earlier 19%. Now, a couple of reasons that they're saying that the earnings growth will likely be better in the coming 2 years, but the price pace of growth is likely to be much lower than what was anticipated. They're saying that couple of triggers that could happen and aid the growth would be basically monetary easing and normalization of government expenditure. But the second is acceleration in global slowdown or the reflexivity of the falling share price are the key risks that they are working with. And overall, India is a marginal overweight now in their global emerging market portfolio. Some changes to their focus list: there are three stocks which have come in. There is Container Corp, there is Oberoi Realty, and Gujarat Gas have come in. They've cut the underweight, they've closed out the underweight position that they had in the communication services and the utility space. And finally, they've trimmed the overweight in the financials by almost 300 basis points now after the outperformance that has been seen.